Okay, give it up for the best drunk ball president we ever had here. But is the Boogie Down Bronx ready for some freestyle? Here we go, baby. We have a legend in the house. Are you guys ready? Hold up. Say hold up. Say engine number nine. And if that train, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Ready for freestyle legend? No way.
I'm I did. Thank you, Sal, for the intro. Thank you all so much.
Aren't you hot?
For coming out and supporting. It's always, this is always a very important cause for us all, because this determines what happens in our neighborhoods. So, a vote for the right man is a vote for a positive direction. Am I right? Prayers for Texas, right? I grew up in the Bronx. I was born and raised Bathgate Avenue. Then I moved near Yankee Stadium. I was on University, 170th Street. But my life, if I could tell the story of my life, it's the story of so many more people that come from the Bronx. It's a struggle, but we all get by because we help each other. And that is one thing I learned about the Bronx. People help me to get where I am. And I think the most important thing is you people, because without you, I wouldn't be here. So that's the kind of thing I'm talking about. Anyway, this next one I did with a guy named Tony Moran, formerly from the Latin Rascals. You remember that song? Arabian Nights. It's just Arabian Nights. Arabian Nights. It's just Arabian Nights. I've been to France and England and the shores of Timbuktu, but nothing can compare to that strange land where I met you. The desert sands of Baghdad was the place we fell in love, and the nights we spent in that mystic land. The question. Thank you. Oh, I am the people.